fire team Intrepid has boots on the ground outside the Pyramidion. I understand that it is a conversion engine?
Yes. The Vex will use it to transform Io into a machine world.
Forget Io! The Genesis mine defeated my fire team and corrupted my arm! Destroy it! I want to hear its screams from here.
There's no way for us to know if you're busy fighting or if you've transcended this reality.
Indeed, it's entirely probable that the Vex are simulating our interactions with you at this very moment.
Pyramidion's resonant frequencies as you explore. I thought I recognized the voice of Osiris. No. Not the only Pyramidion. I do wonder if each one is an individual manifestation, linked to a common interior space, just as the Vex are linked to a common mind. Thank you. Asher can't figure out where you are. If he drops out, it's because he's thrown a tantrum and broken his microphone.
I heard that, you wretch!
He feels safe saying such things because he is on Io and I am not.
Find yourself staring into the inscrutable nostril of a slumbering machine. Proceed inside.
Sorry, a nostril? You're sure about that?
Suggest I would say anything I am not certain of?
Thank you.
projections, you should now be approaching the lake of radiolarian fluid where I was afflicted.
Nope. No lake. Just an ominous pit. Some kind of interdimensional terminal.
The synthoneural terminus. You're on Brachion's doorstep.
Inform the Genesis mind that it has guests.
wish to hang it in a place of honor. If it's been destroyed, bring me the ashes. I have constructed an urn for them.